Don't we have those new essays to write?
Are you serious?
Darn!
Oh, are you kidding me? I didn't tell them!
Wait. I love this TV.
Get it out of here!
I can't do it.
Damn it!
How... What, right, what
guys,
are we gonna do?
Guys, relax.
This,
relax.
I'm gonna fail.
Relax.
We can do
I
the
can't
work.
Fail government, man.
Guys, relax. We can do the work. But first, we gotta relax. We gotta do the show.
Damn, man. Right,
we gotta relax. We gotta do the show.
All right.
You guys know what we're doing. Okay.
All right.
Go ahead.
You got a point.
Let's do this, man.
STVL 3.
1, 2, 3.
STV!
So dive right in, dive right in.
Lights. Hollywood. Camera. Hollywood. Action.
STV.
Hollywood Hills, best school around. Come mess with us and we'll take you down. Spartan athletes run the sport. You don't want to meet us up and down the court. Scores go up, never down. This school is the best one in town. When you hear the band play the beat, it'll be like a ghost took over your feet. We're STV and we're here to inform. Taking over the station, Thunderstorm.
You are now watching STV News.
Hey Spartan Nation, I'm Lisa.
And I'm Josh Ruda. Welcome to another episode of STV News.
This is the last show for the first semester.
Wait, don't you mean it's the first show of the last semester?
Sure, Josh, you're the coolest and buffest kid ever.
Thanks.
Wait, who wrote this?
Enough about me, Lisa. Let's check out how our fellow Spartans felt about the first semester.
This is Lloyd Mustafa here again at Hollywood Hills. I'm here to find out how these students did on the first semester at Hollywood Hills and see how smart they really are. How do you think you did on the first semester?
Did all right.
Awesome. I'm an athlete. I gotta do good.
Yeah, not bad. No C's.
I actually am very proud of myself. First quarter, since I had a bunch of APs, it was like a wake-up call.
Pretty good. This year I didn't get any Fs. The baddest grade I had was a D.
Like, are you ready for exams?
No.
No?
No.
I guess.
Yeah, I'm zipped in during my exams. And I only have to take 3.
So then why aren't you ready for exam?
You know, because I took a vacation, and now, yeah.
So Josh, who'd you ask for the winter fling dance?
You mean, who did you ask? The girls are supposed to ask the guys.
Oh. Josh's beauty and charming personality is what gets me out of bed in the morning. Not again!
So, is there anyone you want to ask?
Are you going to the winter fling?
Do it?
Yes, I am.
Maybe.
Sure you are.
What? Do you know what guy you want to go with?
Yes. Kevin Godoy.
I'm still deciding.
He's my date.
How are you going to ask them?
I would think of a really unique way. If they had a car, maybe I would, you know, do something to their car. Or if, you know, I knew if I had the first hour, let's say I'd go into their class and like go onto their desk and like, you know, ask them.
We're just in class, and since you guys wanted to interview us, he decided to ask me to the dance.
Straight like that?
I'm going to make a big sign, so when he walks in the room, whatever, the classroom, whatever, he sees it, and hopefully he will say yes.
What do you think about the gender role switching?
It's kind of weird.
Pretty, you know, distinctive type of thing, and it's good trying new things, so.
Do you have a special someone that you'd like to be asked by?
I don't think so.
I don't know. I mean, there's this kid named Jake. I think he might ask me.
Why not?
I haven't been invited by anybody. And I don't really have any money right now.
All proceeds from this awesome dance will go to the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, so buy tickets now.
I'm totally DTS.
Really? Wait a minute.
I'm totally DTS.
Really?
Down to Snowball, you perv. Jeez, who writes these tosses?
Here's a message from our sponsors.
They are crazy delicious.
Check it! Snowballs, they crazy delicious. Snowballs, they crazy delicious. You got some good snowball, I want to tell. There's a little bitty place right here by your school. Check it! You're not stupid, like the rest. You want a good snowball, you want the best. So do yourself a favor and come check the flavors. You might get suspicious cause they're crazy delicious. Delicious. Snowballs, they crazy delicious.
Here at STV, we like to make healthy choices and promote being active.
Yeah, a healthy lifestyle is important to staying young and vibrant like Josh.
Thanks, Lisa. Here's a PSA about one of our favorite healthy choices from the vending machines.
Come on, number 16!
Oh my god, I had to have the move! No way! No way! I want to have one of these! Get out of the way!
No
way! No way! I had to have one!
Plantanitos con limón.
These are great.
Hold on.
I love them. Delicious. Plantanos. For you and me.
So thirsty. Oh, this water tastes horrible. This must be from the old water fountains. Ugh.
You mean that there's new water fountains?
Yeah, the water's so good, it tastes like it's from the fountain of youth.
Buy the homecoming DVD.
What's up with this? What's up with this water fountain? It's like swamp water.
What? Come on, man.
Hey, what's going on here? Oh, the water. Gentlemen. The school provides. There's a new water fountain. It's handicapped accessible. It's better. The filter's been changed. Tastes great. Less filling. It's right over there by the 600.
Buy the homecoming DVD.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Wow, new water fountains?
Buy the homecoming DVD.
This is amazing.
This is just beyond the street.
Is this water?
I don't know what to say. This is amazing.
Good. It's amazing. Why didn't we have this before?
It's so clean.
It's
like
clear.
It's like bathing in the Nile. It's amazing.
It's see-through.
It's amazing. All right, let's see.
Buy the homecoming DVD.
Yes! Yes! This water cleanses my body.
It cleanses my soul. Thank you, Hollywood Hills High School. Just thank you. Bravo. Bravo.
Buy the homecoming DVD. Buy the homecoming DVD. Buy the homecoming DVD.
Josh is the smartest person alive.
I've heard that once or twice in my life. Thanks, Lisa. I'm really flattered, but the show is not all about me, okay? Here's a segment about some other intellectuals at Hollywood Hills.
Don't wanna be an American idiot. Don't want a nation under the new media.
I am taking only one AP class, AP Lit. I find the class interesting, you know, reading some pretty good works of literature, but you know, I don't think it's a super hard class. You just have to, you know, be driven.
I'm taking three AP classes, and one of them's English, other one's psychology, and the third one's statistics. I took statistics and psychology by choice, but they kind of just stuck me in English because of my FCAT scores or something. I'm doing fine in them. It's not that big of a deal. Everybody thinks AP and they like run for the hills. It's not a hard class. Just a little extra work.
My name's Steven. I have two AP classes, AP Stats and AP Physics with Miss Cook. And they're both right after each other. They're pretty easy. It's because I'm actually interested in physics and stats.
ships recycle, and you should too.
Yeah, I heard about that on Animal Planet. They reuse bananas, right?
Lisa, not monkeys, AP Environmental Science class.
Oh.
They went on a field trip to the waste management plant.
We hope this will teach you a thing or two about recycling.
Hi, I'm Shira Arzuan, reporting for STV News with Ms. Andrews' AP Environmental Science class here at the Waste Management Recycling Center in Pembroke Pines. And I'm here to show you what happens to the garbage that you recycle.
The students were given a comprehensive tour of the recycling facilities and an informative seminar from a major waste management employee.
What did you enjoy the most about the walkthrough?
I enjoyed seeing the rats that were as big as cats in the piles of like recycling stuff.
The rats were cool.
Do you want to share something you've learned at the recycling plant?
Yes, I learned a lot about how the recycling happens and like how they make like blocks of recycling bottles and plastic, and then they ship it off to other companies.
I learned that you shouldn't recycle pizza boxes, which I always do, so I guess I won't be doing that anymore.
Did you learn anything here at the recycling center?
Yes, I learned a lot about what should be recycled and what shouldn't be recycled. I think a lot of people should be more informed about what they put in their recycling bin.
I learned that you can recycle yogurt cups, and I also learned that it takes more money to recycle glass than it does to throw it away.
I learned that 1.7 million people live in Broward County.
But that's only in 2007.
Oh, right.
Do you recycle?
No, but I think I will now after this.
Yeah, I'm like a recycling freak. I recycle everything.
You can't really recycle everything, but
everything that can be recycled.
The waste management employee wanted to give us Spartan some eco-friendly advice.
It's very, very, very important that you recycle. Now, keep in mind that there's two other words that are important as well, reducing and reusing. Recycling is very important, but it's equally as important to reduce and reuse the material that you have as well.
Nick Mendez, STV News. News.
Hey, Lisa, what are your plans for Monday? No school, you know?
No school, why not? Teacher planning?
No.
Jewish holiday?
Not exactly.
Ramadan?
No, it's actually the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
That's right, Spartans, the anniversary of his birth.
And consider how you'll commemorate this important holiday. Next Monday is the actual teacher planning day.
Well, that's it for this show. I'm Lisa George.
And I'm Josh Nusha. Have a great day, Spartans.
It cleansed my body.
It cleansed my soul.
Hey, Lisa, what are your plans for Monday?
I'm going to take it down a little bit.
Hey, Lisa. No school, you know.
No school, why not?
We're not going to use that, so you might as well stop.
Teacher planning day.
Teacher plan.
Come on, Lisa, you're fine.
Look at his face.
Hey, Lisa.
Hey, don't we have Nusha's essays to write this week?
Are you serious?
Stern!
Oh,
hey, I'm gonna fail!
Oh. Dang it, guys, relax.
Yeah. SMB on three. 1, 2, 3.
I gotta get
all right, see you, Maynard. Thank you.